Dear friends, welcome back. Check this out. What if I told you that in just a few hours, you could build something like this from scratch? Cells that move, interact, live their lives, and die inside their own little digital ecosystem. Sounds cool, right? What's even cooler is that by building this project, you will finally understand object-oriented programming once and for all. Now, I know object-oriented programming can be tough to understand. I know this firsthand. Everyone says it's important, but no matter how many tutorials I watched or books I read, it just wouldn't click for me at first. They would always use abstract examples like cat and dog. And here's the thing, I never needed a cat class in my own projects. I was dealing with real-world problems, like invoices, orders, and users, and those abstract examples just made object-oriented programming more confusing. At the time, I thought this abstraction was an extra layer of complexity I didn't need. But how wrong I was. Once I really understood object-oriented programming, not just how to use it, but why we use it, I realized it was the key to simplifying complex projects and writing better, more maintainable code. Let me show you what I mean. In our ecosystem, we need cells that can move, eat, and die. Without object-oriented programming, you will be writing hundreds of repetitive lines of code, checking cell types, managing behaviors, and so on. It is a nightmare. But with object-oriented programming, each cell type becomes its own class, inheriting common behaviors and adding unique ones. Want to add a new type of cell? It's just a few lines of code. That's the power of object-oriented programming. And that's what I'll teach you in this course. In just 3.5 hours, we will build this fully interactive digital ecosystem using Python and Pygame. And if you are working with another language, Java, C++, or C#, don't worry. The principles you will learn apply everywhere. You will finally see why object-oriented programming is so powerful and how it helps you turn messy, chaotic code into something clean and scalable. This project is complex using traditional programming techniques, but with object-oriented programming, it becomes surprisingly easy to handle. We will cover all the key object-oriented programming concepts, classes, inheritance, encapsulation, polymorphism, and more. I'll even show you how to use UML to visually design your project before you start coding. It's a game changer for organizing and planning your software. You'll see how a few simple diagrams can save you hours of coding headaches. I wish there was a course like this when I started out. I would have gladly paid $300 for it because it would have saved me so much time and frustration. And it would have significantly improved my code right away. But I am not charging $300 for this course. In fact, the regular price is just $59.99. And for the next 15 days, you can get it at a fantastic 50% discount, just $29.99. That's less than the cost of a dinner. With this course, you will finally grasp object-oriented programming and gain the skills to apply it to any project, whether it is simple or complex. I know there are a ton of programming courses out there, but if you are ready to really get object-oriented programming, not just how to do it, but why it matters, click the link in the description to enroll now. Trust me, after this, object-oriented programming won't be just another confusing concept. It will be second nature, and you'll be writing code like a pro. I can't wait to see you inside the course.